You start with the seaweed as a raw material, but then there is a kind of like a several steps that is part of kind of like how we make this in order to achieve a sphere and to make it strong enough in order to resist. It's quite strong if you think of it. It's quite tough. It's our work as well of engineering to make it resistant enough, but like enough so you don't kind of like choke on it and.
Thank you.